everybody. Chris Larson from CrossbowExpert.com. I'm at the 2018 ATA show in Indianapolis, Indiana. I'm at the Excalibur booth, and I want to show you one of their new bows. Now, this crossbow came out in late 2017, but it's going to be a 2018 issue, and this is the Micro 308 Shorts. It's a very compact, much easier to cock crossbow, just very, very short distance here to pull it. The nice thing about this, though, is you've got a small-framed hunter. Maybe it's a youth hunter or maybe a lady or even a smaller-stature gentleman. Just nice, compact shooting platform here in the 308 short. The other thing about this crossbow, you've got that fully machined rail. You got the fully machined riser. You got everything you're going to find in the premium crossbow. It's just going to be that shorter length of pull, so you don't quite get the speed that you get out of the other ones. It's a 308 feet per second crossbow. It's going to come with Excalibur's Dead Zone scope. But a lot of people want to know, hey, is 308 feet per second fast enough to shoot a deer? We get that question all the time. And I can tell you that the first deer I ever shot with a bow was with a bow that was shooting about 250 feet per second. So not a problem at all. There's plenty of traditional archers out there hunting deer with bows that are shooting under 200 feet per second. So if you want that close range, this would be a great crossbow for a ground blind or even for a tree stand. Just very easy to sneak around things. The guys are looking for something to do some spot and stalk hunting, same thing. Just very compact, very easy to move around with this. Now, this one comes in the mossy oak country, but there's a couple other versions of this crossbow I want to show you as well. For you ladies out there that just want a little bit something different, there's a lot of crossbows that are out there in pink and purple. They're actually using the Muddy Girl Serenity in this one. It's kind of got that aqua tone to it. Just something a little different than what the other guys are showing. It's a very nice looking crossbow. It's got some style to it. We've already had a few people in our store check it out. They really like just the look of it. But if the lady wants something for their own and they want something that has a nice look to it, this Muddy Girl Serenity micro or a 308 short is a really, really nice option. We have these in stock. Now, these crossbows are probably going to be hard to find. A lot of your smaller shops are not going to stock something like this, but if this is something you're looking for, we're going to have these in stock all year long. So if you're looking to get a gift for that special lady in your life, check these out. We've got them at crossbowexpert.com. I want to show you kind of the Cadillac of the micro 308 series, and this is the Banshee. They're using the Cryptic Banshee camo. Everything else on the crossbow is about the same except for one really significant difference. Now, the Micro Suppressor was one of the most popular crossbows of 2017, and what they did is they rigged up this Micro 308 short with everything that the Micro Suppressor has on it to quiet it down. So they got the air brakes on it, they got the sound deadening system on it, they've got the reds on it. Everything that you'll find on a suppressor, you're going to find on this Banshee. So it's loaded up with all the stuff you find on the premium crossbows. And what I like what Excalibur did is they've got that suppressor at $11.99, they've got the Micro Cryptic Raid at $9.99, and now they've got this Banshee at $7.99. By the way, those other two crossbows I showed you, those are $6.99. So this one's going to be $7.99. And it just lines up well. If you like all this suppression stuff, like I said, you got the suppressor, which is going to be the top of the line at $11.99. Then you got the Cryptic Raid, you're going to be at $9.99. And now this one at $7.99. So really nice value at under $800. And it looks awesome too in the Cryptic Banshee camo. But you can check out all these Micro 308 shorts at crossbowexpert.com.